who favors a high collar, is credited with ideas for an economic Locarno in Western Europe. Sir Robert Brooke Popham is the new governor of Kenya Colony. Appropriately, he arrives by air, for he was formerly Air Chief Marshal, and there's a high wind blowing when a Royal Air Force plane drops him at Nairobi to take up his appointment. Bunny Austin back to the tennis fray with his peculiar racket. Britain's David